Camila Arguellues from Argentina. So far today, on the fifth day of play, it's been a very, very good morning. Let me take you to the women's doubles. You partner Anna Cordina, you beat Kasia Kawai and Caroline Camarada from Brazil, the number three seeds. Fantastic performance.
Yeah, and it's wonderful because it's the first time I play for Argentina, because I live in France and I have the double nationality, and it's the first time I play a tournament like this, and it's the first time I play with Anna also, so it's wonderful. I didn't expect so much, but
it was a success against Brazil. But the day didn't start too well against Brazil.
No, because we lose with Gaston Alto, lose 3-2, we are winning 2-0 tonight, and we missed the possibility to pass to the semi-final, but it was a good match.
But you took your chance in the women's doubles, and you've also taken your chance as well in the women's singles. The closest match of the round, Mari-Pia Lorenzotti, who yesterday beat the number 8 seed Paulina Vega. She's in very good form. You win 12-10 in the seventh game. You kept us all entertained.
Yeah. I was winning 2-0, and after that I was the third. I was winning 6-2, I think, and I lose 12-10, and the game 11-13, something like that, and fifth set, I lose 11-3 or 4, and okay, I had to reconcentrate, and I won the sixth set 11-3 again, and the last it was
very close.
I was losing 6-3, and I returned.
Now you left to explain, you mentioned France. Whereabouts are you living in France?
I live in Fontenay-sous-Bois near Paris all my life. I was born in Paris, but my parents are Argentinian, and I feel Argentinian. I want to live there when I finish my studies. So it's very wonderful to have the possibility to compete with Argentina.
And congratulations on being able to speak in English, because I think you, of course, you speak French fluently, you speak English, you speak Spanish, and you speak Italian.
Yeah.
So, multilingual. Congratulations to Camila Arguellues. Superb morning here on the fifth day of play at the ITTF Latin American Championships.
Thank you.
Well done, Camila. Well done.